Darkhorse's production standards are off the charts. Look at this, guys. I love this. I miss this. Conker. That's all good. These things happen, you know. Yeah.
I got this dog. It's V, bro. I miss you, man. It's been a hot minute, my guy. Look at this sick ass Marth we got. Killing it right now. Let's see if. Oh, the sick edge guard with the grenade. The grenade interplay. Oh, he got it with the sword. Samurai sword for the edge guard. All right, Cactus, I just had to say that to you. I miss you, baby. But shout out to Hammerheart and I Cactus Dog. Wish you could make it. Lowww's doing a sick combo, dirty combo down there. Oh, and I.
On a scale of 1 to hentai, I rate it at about a hentai. Someone posted in the chat earlier, but I forget. It was a long time ago. It was a minute ago. Yeah, sorry, it was a while ago.
Look, two people, bro. Two fucking people, bro.
Alright, the legendary V's back, baby. Legendary V's back, baby. We gonna have ourselves a good match here. We gonna try to get it. Alright, so Razz is looking like he's got way too much percent to make a comeback here, but if he can get it down to one stock, that could be some momentum waves. Oh, here it goes. Launch and letting it rip. So I played a lot against Lowww, friendlying, and he was using Marth neutral B at very low percent and then comboing with it, and it would just wreck you.com. Like, Lowe's very creative and smart. Lowe's got a galaxy brain, and he's gonna use it. Okay, his young Link is nasty. I think Conker loses the projectile battle here, but I don't know who wins the aerial battle. I mean, Lowe kind of making it look like Young Link's dominating right now. See, the projectile battle isn't really helping the it's like Conker wants to put people in the exact space that Young Link is in, and when Conker's doing his exact job, it's hurting him. So it's like he needs to have a complete different style against Young Link. I think this matchup just seems like Young Link just destroys Conker, but what do I know? Highly underdeveloped. Dude, we're throwing things out here. We're spiking them with the sword. I wonder if Razz the Great can get like a chainsaw. Let the chainsaw let her rip, baby. Razz the Terrible. Chainsaw let her rip. What up, baby? So we got all the legends here. So we got ourselves some good 64 going right now. We got stocks tied, but all right, never mind. Commentator's curse. Ding, ding, ding. I don't know. Lowe seemed like he had a way more definitive win with Marth than Young Link. I don't know why he switched Young Link. Maybe he wants to, like, get him warmed up for the next match, maybe. Keep him hot. You know? So there's no thought process behind it. I'm trying to tell you, Lowe isn't a person that, like, see, Lowe has honor, but, like, you know, he's got a game plan. He's trying to do something, you know? He's got to put on for a city, you know? He's got a little bit of weight behind him, you know? So it's not just, I think there's reasons behind his actions, you know? I feel like out of all the remix characters, in my opinion, Young Link, I thought, would be one of the best. But Lowe says he doesn't think Young Link's that great of a remix character. And one stock ahead, goose egg, you know, Razz still has a fair room to work with, you know? Yeah, we haven't really seen the chainsaw that much. Alright, everybody. I'm saying, literally, what Razz did to me earlier in the game, he threw a grenade up when I was off stage, and he pulled out his chainsaw, the rapid jab one, and he was holding his grenade with his chainsaw in the air, and then it just exploded right when I came back. It's insane. Like, you can balance your grenades on your chainsaw forever until it explodes. Oh yeah, and a flamethrower. Like, what a cooler character. I wish his taunt wasn't key, but, like, that would be way too cool. Pissing on somebody, that's great. Ooh, baby. That was close, man. That was very close. That was a close match, man. Crap. It's gonna come up.